Fluid screening is based on a technique called alpha complementation. It works by first splitting the LACZ gene into two parts, one part coding the alpha peptide and the other part coding the omega peptide. The omega peptide sequence remains in the genome of the E. coli cell, where the alpha peptide is placed into a plasmid vector. When the plasmid is transformed into the corresponding cell and expressed with IPTG, it creates the LACZ alpha peptide and the LACZ omega peptide. When these two peptides are induced together, they create one functional beta-gal enzyme. In the presence of X-gal, the beta-gal will cleave the X-gal and form a blue precipitate, thus turning the colonies on a plate blue. We can take advantage of that interaction by inserting our DNA sequence into the multiple cloning site of the LACZ alpha gene. When our DNA insert is put into the LACZ alpha gene and expressed with IPTG, it does not create a LACZ alpha peptide. Thus, when the bacterial genome creates the LACZ omega peptide, there is a non-functional beta-gal made. Then, in the presence of X-gal, nothing happens. There's no cleavage. So on the plate, you'll see only white colonies. This technique can be especially useful for things like blunt-end cloning, single-cut site cloning, or other cloning methods that may have a high background. That way, your white colonies with the DNA insert pop out compared to a blue background.